Round of applause for the proud undead destroyers, the Fighters Guild. Can the newcomers stand against them? I can't wait to find out, can you?
Thank you. I can do it if you want.
Most mobile. Let's hope you continue to please her, and she grants you the strength to survive the coming battles. Prepare your weapons, ready your spells. Oh, and you may want to put on something warm. It's about to get cold in here. Do try not to soil anything during this battle. To advance, you must defeat the champions of this arena. Nords from the coldest region of Skyrim.
How do you light him again? Just the next one that's it.
But not necessarily in that
order. The torch drops from. Oh yeah.
Going to make things difficult. Better find a way to get those things back on.
Thank you. your res on War Tank. Just kill the boss.
The ferocity in Cortana melts the bitter cold of this arena. Well done, mortals. Head through the gate when you're ready. There are many more versions of the arena waiting to be conquered. Creatures intent on eating you once they defeat you. Probably your toughest opponents in the marsh will be the Nereids. Feisty little darlings. They hate being here and will most definitely take out that hatred on you. The foul mongrels from the Reach certainly know how to put up a fight. Their magic is strange. Their ways are strange. But I love the amount of art they through the gate. There's more fun waiting for you in the next arena. For something a little different. Direct from the land of the Dark Elves, allow me to present the slavers of House Drez. Don't let them get their chains on you. Enough with the commentary. Let's get this battle started. Let's shout huzzah for the champions of House Drez. Such grace, such agility. Think of the pain they're about to inflict. Ho ho! Magnificent!
Thank you.
only way to change a slaver's mind is to drive a sword through it. Ha ha! That's another victory for the newcomers. Figure it out quickly, if you don't want to die, of course. Seriously, examine the tiles. Figure out how they work. You don't have a lot of time, and I don't want you to say I didn't warn you. And time's up. Now the fun begins. And now, direct from Kraglorn's distant past, allow me to introduce the Unkara. They might be sad, but that doesn't mean they won't stab you in the face.
Thank you.
this one again. Rest the tank, rest the tank. Okay.
The real challenge begins, my honored contestants. My champion has been silenced so that I may congratulate you personally for making it this far. From this point on, you will be pushed to your limits. You compete to earn the honor of becoming my champions. The next challenges will test you in ways you have never imagined. Prove your worth. Continue to impress me. Then, perhaps, I shall allow you to trial the fool of a champion who loves the sound of his own voice.
formed the nicest partnership with. One of those things called, yes, werewolves.
Bye. in sight.
Let's take this one right now. Thank you.
most beloved worshippers reside here, including her favorite champions. Those who would gladly sacrifice themselves to become something.
I don't know what these sacrifices mean.
And when I say sacrifice, I mean that in the literal sense. It's amazing what powers one can acquire when you give yourself to a Daedric prince. Just wait. You'll soon see what I'm talking about. It'll be glorious, I promise. Without further ado, here comes the Daedra. Powerful in their own right, and quite eager to give themselves to our master. You might want to stop that.
I'll take them.
Thank you.
drop. You don't want to tank the boss down just that she does the big shield and we're possibly in this kind of fun. Tank her in between like that altar and the wall if you like. Thank you. need to interrupt the mage. We can probably just finish the fight before these random shit.
Thank you.
just step through the gate and go to the next arena already.
Mages Guild members I found in the Dwemer ruins years ago. How sad that they would fall to the traps the Dwemer left behind. Now they are merely thralls who fight alongside the machinations that they once researched. Let my old toys face off against what may be my newest challenge. Show me your true strength.
There's no way this group will get past the defenders. But please let them try. I love a good slaughter. Thank you.
for the challenge of facing you.
How many stages are in it?
Time has finally come to an end. But there is still another arena to survive before you go up against my champion.
Victorious, but you are nothing but lowly insects waiting to be stepped on. I selected the next combatants personally. Even in death, they crave the blood of their enemies. I confess, at this point, I almost hope you win, so I can have the pleasure of tearing you limb from limb. I'll even give you a hint. There's more to this arena than what you see before you. You would do well to remember that. See if you can survive this little insect. Thank you.
comfortable.
Dead people, and I'm the only one out.
What a hit! That had to hurt! They hit you so hard, I almost fell over! Well, put yourself back together.
Where'd
you folks
die?
Let's try this again. And do remember that people are watching.
Okay, I stood right in. How do I go back?
chance to enter my final arena and face my finest champion. And so the final challenge begins. Those who would represent me as champion now stand in this arena, deep within my realm. Only those who remain standing will receive my highest honor. You know Hyatt, so his presence here should come as no surprise. Defeat him and become my new chosen. Lose, and you will be lost and forgotten in the depths of my realm.
This is going to be so much fun. I've been waiting for this moment. You think you're good? You'll never be as good as me. Come, don't hold back. It's no fun if you don't try. even the odds a little, shall we? To see what I'm capable of.
You let the concept sink. What happens at 54%? Like a massive attack.
Even the odds a little, shall we? To see what I'm capable of.
50, I have no clue what's happening. Like, ad spawning. I'm not sure what's supposed to happen. What is it?
Even the odds a little, shall we?
To see what I'm capable of. Are you sure this cheese still works? Because two of you are dying. I think the only reason we're not dying is because we're warning. What's killing you then? Can you dodge it by running out of it, or...? Okay. Because we can ward it, I think. But what about... me? Can she run out of it? Is the only thing... Because the boss was over here, and we were at the gate, and the gate was still, like, filled with red or pink. So how far do you have to run? That's true. Yeah, if the ads are off us, we'll be fine. Just with you. Isn't it like a huge AoE? That's all I see. I don't see a temple.
The odds a little, shall we?
Just missed it or something.
a little, shall we?
Kill him next to the gate. So it only just gives you a taunt to the boss.
Even the odds a little, shall we? Thank you.
even begun to see what I'm capable of. A little, shall we?
Thank you. the ads were doing, right? That's why I should have some.
Even the odds a little, shall we? Begun to see what I'm capable of.
Yeah, I should have called her name. damage isn't the problem, it's the ads.
Defeat me! No one has ever defeated me!
You got healed. Yep. It's healing. Because you didn't get one of the ads and it's the one that you deserve, so that's fine. Just wipe it instead. That's the first boss. fucking hell. Yeah, if you see the healing circle, well, it's probably, we're probably lost the DPS race anyway, even if it's a few percent, but try to run out of it, because we rather have 3% than 50% extra. But yeah, it should be. Thank you.
odds a little, shall we?
Take the healing guy.
Defeat me! No one has ever defeated me! Thank you.
there's some holes in this cheese, yo. It just an hit when you get, because the ball brings you to 1%. You like my shows as shields, right?
even the odds a little, shall we?
Honestly, guys, it's getting really late, and I'm getting a bit tired of the cheese that requires perfect energy to work. Let's try this one more time. Well, I don't even have potions. Let's try this one more time with the cheese, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. I have to wake up at 6 hours or so.
odds a little, shall we? Defeat me! No one has ever defeated me!
Concept that you have a spell power box for me, by chance. My ulti at the beginning now.
Even the odds a little, shall we?
Oh,
stunned to see what I'm capable of. Even the odds a little, shall we?
Yeah.
I've never tanked in this game before, but what's RNG about taunting mobs? It's dependent on the person. Can we try and quick succession?
A little, shall we?
Are you pulling? Guys, it's getting way too late for me anyway, so hold on. True, but let's watch a video or something how to do this properly next time, because this is we might get lucky next year. Oh well, thanks for the run, guys. See ya. Thank you.